Okay, so I had to cut down. Sorry, I had to stop there for a second because Mai's just interrupted there. So now I'll probably have to put up two videos on this one from this one. So the one I just done earlier, then just then, and then this is the second one. Then the third one, I'm going to show you some stretches, what to do, researches straight after. But I will do it now, but I will do it soon I get off this. But some time to time you need to make sure you do some stretches, especially straight after you've done the workout. And I could have done it earlier, but because I was planning to do that at 4, because and then so it gives me time to do a bit of stretches before my session start. And so I got a message later on, said, well, earlier, that log in at 4 o'clock. And I thought, okay. So I didn't get a chance to make any stretches. So I have to make sure. And then it was both recorded for yesterday. And then I got a message a bit earlier than about when she's ready. So, okay. And then that gives me, and then we can go straight after my session yesterday. So that was fine. Worked out okay. And then this morning, I did just done the class this morning, 6:30, and then I've got another PT session at 4:15, about 4:15, and it's through Zoom at the moment because I'm away. But then next week, it will be back in person next week. So yeah, well, next week we'll be back in person because I'll be back home anyway. So we'll be back in person anyway. So, and then also I got class in the morning as well. So I did swimming. Well, since Sunday was Sunday, yesterday, and this morning. So it was only 3 days this week because Monday it was that day we couldn't because they were the legs, and then Monday was just too wet. Tuesday, because we had a pancake breakfast, so it was a bit harder. And then we went yesterday into that. Was only Mum and I went because my dad couldn't at the moment. Yeah. Yeah, so, yeah. And it's my parents' wedding anniversary tomorrow, and we're driving home, so that's yeah. I've got to how I'm gonna know how I'm gonna get this charger off there too, so I've got to work it out. That's the first thing I'll do in the morning. What I'll do is I'll put the phone on the charge I'll keep it on the charge while I'm doing the class, and then I can take it off straight after the class. So oh yes, I've got to remember to. Yeah, we didn't do very much today, but Dave and I went out this morning, got petrol, and then we went to New Zealand, and then we got a coffee after that. We'll take away coffee and put breakfast. So, yeah, so we did that. Well, Dave and I did that this morning, so after swimming, and then you can see my hair's. Yep. Okay, well, now I'm just gonna help myself up. I'm gonna turn myself around, and then I'm gonna put the video down, my phone down, right to my level. There we go. All right, so, and I'm gonna take this off while I'm doing this stretches. Okay, now actually, I'm gonna bring it a bit closer to me, so I'm gonna move it back. Sorry. Okay, guys. All right, so I'm gonna do it here, where I did my PT session over this side yesterday. But I unfortunately have to move away from the area so I can stretch more room. Okay, now the first stretch is that. Let me fix up my sock because I keep falling down. Now the first stretch is you do this so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So this is the second stretches. This is the stretches that I usually do straight after my PT sessions. Well, next week we'll be back in person. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, right. So one of the stretches, Pat the Cat. So this is a this is going to be correctly tricky to. It's very tricky to do. I know. Oh, the one we used to do in the when we did stretches classes used to. Okay, so just gonna then you go. Then you go the other way. Then you go, I usually do it on the chair, but when we do yoga, and then, so you can do this each day, try and do as much as you can. Then the other side. Right, so the next, now I've got to try to think what next, what the next thing is that, So I thought it'd be good just to try and do this bit of a strong in stretches as much as you can. I can still hear the noises outside. Now, standing one is my knees. So I'm just going to move myself back. Sorry, I've got to do this and then I'll go. Oh, maybe I'll do it from this. It's like this. So, okay, so you can do this. Then the other way. Okay, rub your shoulders. Now pat the cat. So now I've forgotten what I was gonna. Now I correctly forgot what to do. For some reason, I correctly kept forgetting. This one hit. Well, this is usually our warm up. Now, this is the one that I usually do at the gym. Either. Okay, this bit you can do on the wall, holding on to the wall. So, okay, that's all right. So I'm just going to quickly go to the toilet and be back in a second. Okay. Alright, so another stretch is that I'm going to show you is... Now I've forgotten. Can you push back. Just trying to... This is only like ease my muscles a little bit. And then... So that's half the stretches that I've done. I've currently done. Whoa. Okay. You see outside here now. Okay, so there's the trailer and the car. So that's half the stretches that I just correctly just showed you there. This is the ones I usually do is, because I usually do it from the gym, but because of I'm away at the moment and it's currently hard for me to do it while I'm here. So what we're gonna do is So just quickly tired, but I'm feeling tired at the moment, but I feel okay, but I'm just a bit tired at the moment. But if I got a bit of time before, what is the time now? I'm just gonna quickly have a look at the time. So I'm just on the floor for the moment, just check the time. It is 2:04. So I'm just thinking, do I should just have a quick lie down and have a little nap before, because my session's up to about quarter past. I've just got to make sure I've got to keep an eye on the time though. But I might, if I do doze, I'll set my alarm to my phone. Excuse me, just fired it, sorry. So I didn't buy very much this time round because only the ones that I just showed you in the first video about those mini anniversary gifts. And it's also Sandra's and Jeff's 50th wedding anniversary tomorrow as well. I just need to get myself back up again. I'm just looking down at the line. Okay, hang on a second. Okay, so the mask that I showed you guys 2 weeks, will be 2 weeks ago, and will be almost 3 weeks on, almost 4 weeks on Sunday, that I will last week. Before we came up, I went out for dinner. We'll get my nails done and gotten out for dinner at that time. But this was been 2-3 weeks, would be almost 3 weeks ago on Sunday that I showed you guys the last time that I got a sleeping mask. So that's to use at night. So if to make sure that what I'm gonna do. Is I'm going to show you the techniques. I will do that, probably do that when I can tomorrow afternoon, but it'll be from home. So when I do a class Thursday and Friday next week, and I'll be at home then, and then with my PT session we'll be back in person, because I'll be home anyway, so I'll be back in the gym next week. Just to Aaron and Rosie, I'd just like to quickly say hi to you both. I really miss seeing you both. I do miss seeing you both. I'll look forward to seeing you both next. Well, let me just finish the video. I always leave enough to show. And Yeah, so Aaron and Rosie, I'd just like to say hi to you both, and I hopefully I miss you seeing you both, and I look forward to seeing you both next week, next Thursday. So looking forward to seeing you guys, seeing you both, and I do miss seeing you both very much. Hang on, I'm just going to put my phone on to charge. Sorry, because it's before it goes flat on me. So sorry. Sorry, I just, what you just saw there, I've just had to put my cord onto the phone, charge, because my phone is going to run out. Battery is going to be dead on me, so, because I need a phone later for a PT, so for my sessions, I better, I'm just going to quickly go back to the, I'm going to have to pause it, and then I'll come back to the video. All right, so I'll see you guys shortly. I've got to go back to the toilet, I'll be back in a second.